I'm Nicole Skanga in Washington. Thanks for staying with us. President Biden is in Lithuania today for the start of the 74th NATO summit. The crucial two-day meeting comes amid the Russian invasion of Ukraine and a dust-up over inviting Sweden to join the military alliance. Also,